Hello everyone, assalamualaikum. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new to this channel, first of all, welcome. Thank you for visiting. I make videos related cooking, lifestyles and different baby related videos and shopping hauls. I have more videos of babies. If you want to take a look at my channel, you'll find more related videos. And today I will discuss about baby shopping haul of different seasons I bought from Once Upon a Child. I'll discuss about the location, pricings, clearance and different sizes, baby clothes and discounted prices. Before we get to the video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel and press the bell notification for more updates. I learned about this store online and I've decided to visit that. It's called Once Upon a Child and it was located in Delaware. So I live in Maryland. The Maryland branch still didn't open. They are under construction, so I decided to go to Delaware, which was 1 hour and 30 minutes drive. So I already bought a lot of things. I didn't get chance to do the inside video because they were closing. I had only 20 minutes to grab whatever I could, and this is the video I made after I got home. So first of all, I got some books. I got two newborn book from there and they were super cheap. This book retail price is $6.99, $7 if you can get it from Walmart or Sam's Club. I got this only for $2.50, Five Little Monkey. Then I got another book, a girly book, and this was also $7, I believe, and I bought this only for $1.50, and which was a great price, a discounted price. This was $7.99 originally, got it for $1.50. And they had a lot of things. They had different kinds of toys, baby chairs, high chairs, strollers, car seats, clothes, you name it. And everything is in discounted prices. So they had 3-day discount going on from 6:28 to 6:30. So I didn't wanna lose the opportunity. And the first day I took my husband there and we both went for some shopping. These are some onesies that I got for my baby, and these onesies are 6 to 9 months old, the first two, and they were clearance, $3.50 each, but the yellow sticker that said clearance were 70% off on top. So the one that says $3.50, I got 70% off on top, so just dollar some change I paid. This is another one. This was from 9 months to 12 months, which is 1 year. So my baby, all the newborn clothes, newborn and 0 to 3 months clothes, we already purchased that, and I have decided that I won't be purchasing any more 3 months or zero age clothes anymore. So I picked everything for 6 to 9 months and 9 to 12 months clothes. So basically my baby is due in August, so by the time she will come, it will be summer. After a few months, when she'll turn probably 5 or 6 months, it will be winter here in America. So that's why I got all the 6 to 9 months up to 1 year clothes of winter for her. So these were the onesies, slippers that I bought for her, and then this is a hoodie from Old Navy. Really liked it. It was kind of thick and it will be very useful, 9 to 12 months. And this was very reasonable price, only $3.50. So if you are buying this originally from Old Navy, you probably will end up paying $25 to $30, and I spent only $3.50. I don't know why and how they have all these cheap clothes, branded clothes, but in cheap prices. That's how Once Upon a Child do their business. And they have a huge collection of boys and girls clothes, and I completely got lost over there, but whatever I could in 30 minutes I grabbed, because they were closing in 30 minutes. We were kind of late. This is a sweater that I got also with a reasonable price, and this red coat was super cute, super warm. It will be perfect for my baby's first winter. It's actually 6 months to 1 year size, bright red, and it's just so adorable. It reminds me of Red Riding Hood. I got more winter clothes. I got her this coat, a cheetah print, also with button up, and they have pockets. Beautiful color, gives me a British vibe. And this one was, I believe, $9.50, and I still believe it's worth it. All of the clothes were branded, like this sweatshirt is from Disney. As you know, if you shop from Disney, baby clothes from Disney, least price is $30, $30 to $50 each shirt. And this one I got so cheap, I believe $3.50. This jacket, it's a rainproof and snowproof, and it's so gorgeous and so adorable. My husband picked it for my baby girl, and I think I can use it up to 2.5 years. This is $7.50 only. This is a branded one also, but it cost so less, unbelievably cheap, and it's just perfect. Depending on her size, I will be putting this on her, and I think this winter clothes will fit perfectly on her when she turns 6 to 9 months or 1 year. Then the next ones, we have some onesies, also 6 to 9 months. This was mom and dad did a good job, also picked by my husband. If it doesn't fit in the bottom, I will probably tuck it in with some sweatpants, and it will fit her perfectly, I believe. Then this one is a luxury one. It's a Ralph Lauren t-shirt. As you know, Ralph Lauren t-shirts are $500 to $600, adult one. And this one, the baby one, I can take a guess, it will take at least $70 to $80, but I got this only for $350, unbelievable. And this is super cute, super gorgeous. We also got some Carter outfits. I had Carter, Gerber, Disney, you name it, all brands are there. And this one was a sleeper, also 6 to 9 months. I have this animal print, super cute, 6 to 9 months, and it was only $1.50, unbelievable. Then there are more sleepers. She can use those up to 1 year, 12 months, and like I said, all the clothes that I picked for her, 6 to 9 or 9 to 12, so not gonna use them now, but later, depending on the weather. She can use those in winter, fall, or early spring. This is a frock. This came with the shorts also attached to it. It's very comfortable, very beautiful, and it was only $4.50, and it had the yellow clearance sale, so it ended up, I think, $1.00. So the beautiful frock along with the short, so cheap, unbelievable. This is a Grameen check frock for summer, 1 year size, and this one is from Bangladesh. It says made in Bangladesh. I remember when I was a kid, used to wear this kind of checks, and I'm so glad I found something similar to that for my baby. This beautiful cotton light printed frock also for summer, 1 year old, and this was from China. This is a gorgeous romper that I found, so flexible from the waist, and the print is amazing, only $3.50, super comfortable. They have a lot of toys, a lot of baby accessories, books, clothes. I think they carry from newborn to 5-6 year old. You just have to visit it, visit there, and you have to give time to look for the things. This was a cord outfit. I can put on a shirt inside, and this outfit can rock and roll. This is so beautiful, 1 year old, and I love it. I love this outfit. So we didn't have much time, but in the less than 30 minutes, whatever I could grab, I did, and I'm so satisfied with my purchase. Each and every frock, each and every onesie is so adorable, and this was my most favorite frock for her. This is also 1 year, 12 months, and this was also made of cord. It doesn't show on the camera, but this is a fuchsia color, and they have like a bottle green ducks print on them, button on both sides, and this is super adorable. I just cannot wait to see my daughter in this. And here are the pants. I got whole bunch of pants for her. For some of them were lightweight for summer, some of them were for winter, and some of them were like heavy winter, very thick. So all these pants were from Garber, Carter, Old Navy, and different brands. So super adorable, super cute. They were reasonable price, $350, $450, or $250. And I'm just so mesmerized with all the prices. I got lucky with some of the tags. They had the yellow clearance sign, and they were even cheaper. Like some of the clothes were $150, and they had the clearance sign, so I end up paying only 45 cents. Also got some shorts for her. This is a Lilian short. It was $7.50, and with the clearance sign, it was like $2 some change I paid. This is another one. When I pick clothes for her, I always make sure the clothes are soft, comfortable, and the waist is more relaxed, so it doesn't hurt her. This is actually chosen by her father. This was a denim short, and it's super cute. I think it's 9 months to 12 months, and it's stretchy, it's comfortable and soft, so that's why we picked it. This is a semi short pants for her, and I got more shorts for spring. By the time she will turn one, it will be early spring, inshallah, so she will definitely fit into those. This palazzo pant, 1 year, also picked by her father, and it's just super cute. It has this bow on the front side. It's a palazzo. And this cargo pants for winter, it's heavy pant, it's from Carter's, and also picked by her father. So if you visit that store, you won't regret. And this video is not sponsored, let me tell you. They didn't pay me to say all the good things about them, but I was happy and I was very satisfied with my purchases. That's why I'm sharing this video. Maybe you can get some help out of this video. I know there's a lot of mamas out there who want to shop cute outfits for their babies, also with a reasonable price. That's why I'm sharing this video. Last but not the least, I picked this cute skirt. This skirt was super adorable, also 1 year. These are some soft and newborn onesies that I picked. Already washed them and dried them, because I'll definitely pack them in her closet now, and some of them will go in her hospital backpacking. So I washed them already, that's why they are hanging like that. So all these outfits were like $1.50 with the clearance sign, so 45 cents each I paid. And this is a play gym. It's called play gym, but this is particularly called piano gym. Also I picked from there. Came with a detachable piano that says ABCD 1 2 3 4, different kind of animal names and sounds. And it was super adorable. It's by Fisher. These are the parts. So as soon as I came home, I took out all the parts and I washed them. This is the mat attached to it, and all the toys that were hanging with the chimes in it, and a mirror also. So I actually took out everything, I washed them, and I will save it for now. You can use this piano gem from 2 months to 2 years, so that's super affordable. So this is how it looks when it's attached. This is the back side, this is the front side. Your baby can lie on it and play from 2 months to 2 years. And this is the packaging. On Amazon, it's cost $40 to $50, and I bought this piano gem only for $12. I know, unbelievable. So this particular location, Once Upon a Child, was in Delaware, and we also have one in Maryland, but it's in under construction. That's why we had to drive all the way to Delaware. I hope you found this video useful. And again, this video is not sponsored by any of the brands. So this is a total honest review. And if you find this video useful, please comment down below and let me know. And of course, subscribe to my channel and share this video ahead. So my total cost for this shopping was $165.95, which is way less than the first shopping of our baby. Me and my husband literally spent $1,500 on our first newborn shopping only on clothes. So I was super excited this time to do her 1 year shopping, and it was super cheap for us. I wish I knew about this store before. Anyway, I hope you liked this video. If you did, please thumbs up and subscribe once again. And thank you so much for watching. I'll see you on my next baby video.